My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Skyrim. This is Hill here with Carnabas Rollins and Vilkas of the Companions. We are headed to confront the Silver Hand after they just attacked Yorvaskar and killed their, well, he's not really their leader, but their advisor, we'll say, Codlac Whitemane. Yes, folks, he's dead. And we are going to get some payback. Now, I had a companion. It was a Whiterun guard that had been turned into a vampire who has gone missing. So, I don't know if these companion quests only allow you to work alone or with a shield brother or companion. That seems to be the case. And I've never played the companion's quest before. I'm doing this blind because I don't really want to be a vampire. And thanks to the mod, companions no werewolf mod option, I'm able to play through without becoming a werewolf. In fact, playing as a vampire. So, I just want to say about that mod, even though there were some bugs, it did what it intended to do. So, I would have to say, you know, if you're interested in playing the companion quest and not being a werewolf, you can probably use that mod. What the? Okay, a bandit.
The whites take you.
All right, Vilkas. Oh.
Think you can take me?
Is Vilkas attacking me? I think I hit him. Wow. All right. She's down and okay, he didn't attack me. All right, so we got what we needed. Looted her body. Sorry about that clicking. I'm for some reason holding the controller right next to the microphone and I need to move it out of the way. All right, let's go ahead and feed. Continue on, and as you can see, Nelly now has a new outfit. This is the Morthal look now that Carnabas has become the Thane. It unlocked this outfit. Let's go ahead and discover this place here, whatever this is. Oh, come on. Do I have to ride the horse inside? Okay. All right, so this is Snow Point Beacon. Let's keep going. and we had two vampire guards that had turned, and unfortunately I left one of them at Rollinwood, and when you do that, you know, just turning an ordinary NPC into a vampire and then ask them to follow you, if you leave them, they do revert to nothing. Actually, when we came back, he was naked and sitting on a bench eating bread, and I could no longer, you know, command him or anything like that, so he had to be destroyed. Sorry, people. All right, let's head on here. We are here at the Driftshade Refuge. Oh, hell. Uh-oh, it's the Silver Hand. All right, let's put Nelly off safely.
You can't win this.
I know that had to hurt. All right. Since we're fully fed, we'll just go ahead and collect blood for healing. Oh, wait, did we loot the body? A silver sword. An amulet of Talos. How much can we get for this? Really nothing. Alright, well, I think there'll be plenty of silver swords inside. We'll just leave those alone for now. Yeah, I really am carrying too much. At some point, I'm just gonna go and just sell off everything. I know I'll regret it, but I can't keep walking around with being overloaded like this. Alright, here we go. Into the lair of the Silver Hand, also known as Driftshade Refuge. Let's just do a save here, too. So we're here, so let's just bring up the mission here. Purity of Revenge. Vilkas has come with me to avenge the death of Kodlak by wiping out the Silver Hand. And it's interesting how it's optional to wipe them out. So we will be going for that option. All yours if you can take him.
It's a shame that was necessary.
Was it? I don't think so. All right, let me feed on him. love to take these silver swords, but... I'll be over-encumbered in no time. Oh, there's someone.
Is someone there?
All right, Vilkas, you're up. Is it Vilkas or Farkas? Vilkas.
True North! Can't hide from me. Found you! We are found!
There we are. So, now that I'm a true vampire, my reflexes are so much faster. Restored my magicka. Let's go, Vilkas. All right, nothing of value here. Look out!
I'll rip your heart out! Ah.
Those silver swords are no joke. All right, let's try this again. Vilkas behind you. Vilkas. And you call yourself a companion. I'd be better off with my own companion. All right, let's... let's feed. And I'll extract blood. Tell if that's a spell book or not. No. Do it that way. Let's keep moving. Just one man. Steel ingots, I could use those. else is in there. You really have not been helping this entire time.
Damn, where'd you go?
Must I do everything myself? See if I have any potions. They don't really seem to work. Too powerful, and it'll take too long to recharge. All right, let's see, what is this? Regeneration. Every silver hand too powerful. Chest. good at sneaking, Vilgus. Push me. Alright, hold on here. Motherfucker. Vilgus, you idiot. Because you keep getting in the way. And now you're probably gonna attack me. I wish I could just tell you to wait and let me take care of this. You're really not helping. Very interesting about light armor. I'll have to apply it. silver hand. Oh, it's a whole bunch of them.
Someone there?
Werewolves they've killed. The last time I let a werewolf out, it attacked me, so I think we'll just leave it in here. Unless... Okay, you seem in awe for some reason. Let's keep going. You're up.
Over here. Behold my power.
Good work. To work our way around. Beg for your life after what you've done to all these vampires. Not vampire, why do I keep getting vampires and werewolves mixed up? whatever it is should be behind this door. Come.
What's that?
All right, one down. Killed you. No.
But he's here. You pay for that.
I almost did. There's no way I can carry all this stuff. Here we are. Fragments of Wuthrad. All right. We've got what we came for. Let's go. Every silver hand is too powerful for me. Head back to your Vasker. Enemies. Who is around here? A potion that might get me out of here. No, it's still not enough. Should be able to go now.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Very well.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Ah, look. My companion. You found us. All right, White Run Guard, it's time for us to go and pay our last respects to Kodlak. Yes.